These are fermented black beans. They're basically cured in salt. So you want to make sure you rinse them off a little bit to get a little bit of the sodium off of them. And I use these with the other aromatics of the ginger, the garlic, and the chili.